Unit 59. The Badger. The badger is a member of the weasel family. It ranges throughout the western United States. It is both a help and a burden to farmers and ranchers. It kills harmful rodents, but it also digs deep holes that cause tractors to break wheels and livestock to break legs. A clumsy creature, the slow-footed badger is built low to the ground, with short legs and a flat, squat body. It digs like a steam shovel into the rich earth of the prairie. Its strong, dark feet, each tipped with 5 2-inch-long nails, can dig any gopher or ground squirrel out of its burrow. This pigeon-toed, round-shouldered ground hogger is dirty yellowish-gray with a dark brown face striped with white. It may grow to more than 2 feet long and weigh up to 25 pounds. The badger has 34 sharp teeth and a menacing growl and hiss that make it about as sociable as grizzly bear. Being a close cousin to the skunk, it doesn't smell very good. An acute sense of smell enables the badger to locate food underground. It eats snakes and snails, insects, rats, and mice, gophers, ground squirrels, and other rodents. Occasionally, it will kill ground nesting birds and eat their nestlings or eggs. But the badger saves many more birds than it destroys. The rodents it usually kills are animals that hunt birds, and the holes it digs in its quest for food provide homes for many animals.